This is the gun police found at the scene, a scene that's heartbreaking for family members. The shooting happened around 1:30. Family says the bullet went through Jalen Nelson's chest, but it didn't hit any vital organs, and amazingly, he's in good condition. Family says the boy's mother would never allow a gun in her house, and they have no idea where it came from. They say they're good boys and can't believe this happened.
Whatever happened, it was a total accident. This is a Christian home, and their mom would never allow a gun or anything in the home, so it had to be a total accident.